9. Xinhua. South Korea's tax revenue grew for the first 7 months of this year amid an economic recovery from the COVID-19 pandemic, the finance ministry said Thursday. It came as the economic recovery raised the corporate tax and the value-added tax VAT incomes. In July alone, the tax revenue gained 6.3 trillion, won 5.4 billion U.S. dollars over the year to 41.9 trillion, won 35.8 billion U.S. dollars despite the COVID-19 resurgence here. The daily caseload stayed above 1,000 for 65 straight days.